7-2 from the book page 282 and 283. Did any one of you already submitted this? No? Okay, that's amazing that you should have not submitted. We are going to be submitting it today, though. Did everyone complete until where I completed yesterday? Yeah? So you don't have a lot left to do. You just need to create a layout page and create a map layout. Zoom on Devo features, this is scale of 1 to 4,000. Include a title, length, legend, map scale using P, your name and current date. And export a file as a JPEG with a DPI resolution. So what I want you to do is, you're going to go to your layout page, and you're going to change these to 1 to 4,000, as long as it shows all the features that you've created. Put a title, a legend, a scale in inches, current date and your name, and you're going to export this as a JPEG feature, okay? You might want to make the paper larger if you are not able to fit in the letter size. I've seen some students that they were able to fit on letter size, but they had to change the rotation. How do you change the rotation of the page over here? How do you change the size of this page over here? Yeah, so if I go right click, page and print setup, I can change the paper size over here. You can use 11 by 17, which is a bigger paper, or you can use letter size, but you can change the orientation here, portrait or landscape, okay? Once you do that, it's going to get bigger, and then you can play with it. Some students in the previous class ended in something like this, where the scale of the map was correct, but then the name of the streets were shown here. Like, I don't want this. You don't want to show the name of the streets that you're not even displaying. Does that make sense? So make sure that your map only covers the area that you want it to cover. Like be smart about. Okay? So once you've done that, what you're gonna do, you put the title and everything, I'm not doing that because you've done it. You're gonna export the map and you're gonna export it in JPEG, and you need to put 150 DPI. What is DPI? It's the amount of pixels of the picture, yeah. So 150 is going to give you 2,550 pixels on the width and 1,650 pixels for the height. Okay? Once you save this, you're going to zip it, submit it. Where do you think you're going to upload this on black on the drive? You're going to submit it under assignment 6 folder. Okay? So submit this file under assignment 6 folder. These three files in there. Sounds good? And I'm gonna give you, so who finished everything about this? We have two people. So look what I'm gonna do. Instead of me giving you time to do already, because I already have people that finish, I'm gonna go on and teach the beginning of assignment 7. You guys can actually do not do that now. When I finish explaining, you go back, finish this and submit, going out of the way, and then you start assignment 7. You don't need to submit anything for assignment 7 today, we're just starting it. Hopefully I can use this scanner and show you the stuff. If not, we're just going to do the feature class. Sounds good? Yeah? So this is what you need for 7-2. You have to submit by the end of the day. If you finish this, what you need to do is start assignment 7. So assignment 7 is very simple.